first got started with Alpha-Stim because a patient of mine was actually using it. I had not been trained on it in residency, and so this was new technology to me. And once the patient told me how well it worked for them, I said, I've got to check this out. And so I did a deep dive into the research, looked at the company, and the first thing that was very impressive to me was the safety profile. One of the problems that we have with medications is side effects and adverse events. As any prescribing psychiatrist knows, that's one of our biggest challenges. With Alpha-Stim, the side effect profile is extremely low, and there's really no significant adverse event risk. Once I realized that from the research, I was very convinced that Alpha-Stim would be a really great, safe option for my patients. And once I saw the results in the actual clinical practice, I was sold on it. And it's just a great extra tool to have in my tool bag for treating my patients' anxiety and insomnia. Alpha-Stim is a way to electrically stimulate the brain in a mild way that helps restore the brain back to its default mode network or its homeostatic point, its baseline. And so we're calming the brain back down. We know when you're anxious and you can't sleep that your brain is not communicating properly. So instead of using chemicals like medications that come along with all the side effects such as weight gain and sexual dysfunction, we can use a low level of electrical stimulation to calm the brain down and avoid all those problems and side effects. The beautiful design about Alpha-Stim is it's so easy to use. You put the ear clips on, you turn it on, adjust it to the right level, and do your 20-minute treatments. Extremely easy to use, designed for at-home use, and so it's very simple to use.